Muskegon Heights police are identifying a teenager from their community as the victim of a homicide inside a hotel Monday morning. Police say 17-year-old Aquae Keyes died after being shot in the face and chest. It happened on the second floor of the Clarion Inn along Seaway Drive. The city's police chief says detectives are working a number of leads to identify and apprehend a suspect. Friends are planning to gather to remember Keyes tomorrow from 2 until 4 o'clock outside Muskegon Covenant Academy.